When were you first aware that it was on fire?
On the stop line, to be honest. When Jan opened the door, he said that okay, this is burning now. And yeah, and probably you were there, so you saw what happened. And then I didn't realize how big fire it is, so I tried to still drive. But it didn't shut down, so yeah. Luckily, we are fine. I mean, I don't know what caused that, to be honest. We didn't have any issues on the stage. So.